to the wire plywood, and then sort of the rest of it, sheet rock in the basement and stuff like that.
Sounds so simple.